and that's Polaris. And we're gonna go get Nick and we're all gonna ride for a little bit. So yeah, hopefully this is a good video. If you guys are not subscribed yet, make sure you guys go down, drop a like, subscribe. I'm gonna try to start posting more four-wheeler content for you guys because I know I've been a little dry lately. Nick's got this little jump right here. And basically, it's just flat ground. So it's basically flat ground, then there's a big jump. Okay, so I'm gonna take the old Honda 100 out here for a ripski. Huh? Yeah, last time I rode this, I put her in the water and I can't even hear it. All the machines are so loud. There we go. Hey, remember, I'm gonna be going slow because I'm not good at this whole dirt bike thing. So this is John Paul's dirt bike, but I'm gonna ride it because I like it so much.
Yeah.
pretty paved, as you guys can see. Oh god, that's so scary. You get mud on your tires and it's like, it just feels like it's gonna slip out. So as you guys know, we're at the other end of the gas line now. In the YouTube video. Well, damn. John Paul, your bike runs like crap. This thing bogs hard. Hey.
You got gas coming out of here.
I know.
Look at all that sloshiness that's gonna get in my tires.
bike ride. Clear the water is, but it's still muddy.
Oh,
for real. Whoa! That's what I call a wheelie. You know, I'm going on a swing. Okay, guys. So this is the creek. You can hear him over there. So this is the creek, and this is our little swimming hole. We used to swim in here, and there's a little swing, but we don't swing on it no more. So we're about to just do a little montage of us swinging. Nick, you trying to like swing me to the moon? You gotta pull the bottom up.
So real.
You gotta pull it up. There you go, pull me.
Oh. I'll push you. I was gonna push you, but you know.
Feet.
Skeet.
Your turn.
No.
Ride it like I own it?
But you do own it.
Is that what you just said to me?
Yeah.
Ride it like I own it?
Yeah.
If you do, you're putting my helmet on. Because I know you're going to be getting it.
You want to?
Yeah, what's asking? You're taking my helmet, though. Because you're going to get it, and the GoPro's on my helmet. I'm probably going to get it. That's the whole point. Right. That would make an even better thumbnail and video. Okay, we're about to get Nick on the dirt bike, and then we'll figure it out. We got Nick riding the dirt bike. Get it, bud. I feel special.
Get off my face.
The magic touch.
He said no one else is riding it.
I know.
It's because I did a wheelie. Huh? It's because I...
Hurry up, bro. You're going to be riding with Angel. Oh. He doesn't know there's a hole. He's going to eat crap. No? I can't see.
What was that?
I literally can't see. The dust is in my eyes. I can't see, like my hand is over my eyes. Like, where are we? Nick, what are we gonna hit? I'm going in here, I can't see.
Oh, you fucking kidding me?
Nick!
I mean, stop, you didn't do. It's like different. Oh, what the fuck?
Don't drop my phone, please. You just clean her off. Get the snorkel off clean. Wipe down the dash. You can even hop off. Take a cute little picture. Clean her off all the way. You could come over here and get a really cool picture of the Honda in the ocean. She's a Honda boat. Look at her. It's very muddy and sandy down here. Okay, here I come. Oh, there's some more mud. Let me get it off. Okay. Is she recording?
Yeah.
Actually?
Yeah.
Is the screen on?
Yeah.
Ready? Nick, go.
I got stung.
Nick, outro.
What is it called?
Shut up! Go.
Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Turn on the post notification. That's all I got.
Okay, guys. We'll see you later. Say goodbye.
See you later.
Bye. Hey, John Paul, say goodbye.
Take it back?
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.